2,000 years ago, the proudest boast was, he was